Oh, thought about the moonsault. Oh, and he's still got Styles on the follow through and a kick out.
General Manager Paige seems to have a lot in store for SummerSlam. I'm Kathy Kelly here for WWE Now, and I've got everything you need to know before tonight's SmackDown Live. Paige revealed that tonight she will announce WWE Champion AJ Styles' SummerSlam opponent, so we'll step up to the phenomenal one.
I think it's time Becky Balboa became the SmackDown Live Women's Champion again. What do you say?
Becky Lynch is on fire with 7 straight wins on SmackDown Live, and if she can make it 8 tonight by defeating SmackDown Women's Champion Carmella, she will get an opportunity at that title at SummerSlam. Randy Orton cost Jeff Hardy the United States Championship last week after brutally assaulting the charismatic Enigma. So why exactly is Orton targeting Hardy? The Miz's funeral for Team Hell No didn't go quite as planned, as Daniel Bryan took out all of the pallbearers, so how will The Miz respond tonight? Over the weekend, General Manager Paige announced a tournament to determine the SummerSlam challengers for the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Bludgeon Brothers, and that tournament starts tonight with Sanity versus The New Day. Don't miss a minute of SmackDown Live when it comes to you at 8, 7 Central tonight, live on the USA Network. Come on and fight.